Adam Valley suddenly becomes our very favorite guest because we're talking all about the Oscars.
He's the best fibber.
And I said, you know, I'm like number 50 on the list. And what was so gracious of you is you actually seem to believe it.
No, I
now he doesn't want to look stupid.
No. It wasn't that I believed it. I was more, there's nowhere to go when you hear something that wrong. So there, you just have to go, oh, okay, you're number 50.
So do you think it's utterly implausible?
For you to host the Oscars? Yes.
He can't even get on Dancing with the Stars.
Yeah, no, because that, it would be impossible for you to host the
Oscars. Okay, but what about this notion that you just said, if I may, that to bring a little morning energy would be helpful?
Would I love it? Of course. Would America be flummoxed?
Yes. I think that's cool.
Love it.
Sure, yeah.
Maybe that's
cool.
What they want.
Yeah, it's cool for like a Banksy style visual art piece. Yeah. But for what they're actually going for, no, I don't think it will work.
For what they're going for, do you have any suggestions? Like what should, I mean, it's a tough.
Yes.
Yeah, go ahead.
I have many suggestions. Amy Schumer, Tina Fey, Amy Poehler, yes. Sarah Silverman, the list goes on and on. I think it's a year that we should have a woman host the Oscars. Uh-huh. And I am shocked that they haven't made more of an effort to do that.
Right. All right, well, we'll see what happens there. How about Jessica?
No, thanks, Adam.
She's in the same boat as you.
I know it, though.
You know it, yeah. Yeah, you're self-aware.
Exactly.
New YouTube premium series. It's called Champaign Ill. And this is the dilemma, right? A big rap star has a huge entourage.
Yes. Yes.
But what happens if the rap star, well, you describe.
Well, so the show stars me and Sam Richardson from Veep. And Detroiters, who's one of the funniest people in the world. And the dilemma of the show is what happens if your whole existence relies on one person, that person is no longer there. How do you kind of regroup and figure out your life for yourself? And we just happen to be part of a rap entourage, so we don't have kind of the tools that...
the skills required for a regular job.
Yes, yeah.
Quick clip here, Adam goes home and discovers his room at home is no longer his room.
Ma? What happened to my room?
It's Taffy's room now!
What kind of move is that, Ma?
You always stay at the Four Seasons when you're in town.
Well, I'm not at the Four Seasons now, Ma.
So sleep on the air mattress. Bert, get the air mattress!
So is it that kind of reception throughout your hometown?
Yes, yeah, because we've kind of big-timed everybody, so they're not really rolling out the welcome mat for us. Also, I'm catching myself on your monitors, and we had our premiere party last night.
Right.
Yeah.
And I am realizing that I don't look well. My skin is gray.
How did you come straight from the premiere party?
Yeah. Yeah. No, I was able to go home and shower. So
okay.
Well, thanks for that.
I'm half. The shower? No, it was a toughie. You know when you're like leaning against the thing.
Oh God.
The premiere party was a lot of fun.
Yeah. All episodes of Champaign Ill. It'll premiere on YouTube Premium. That will happen on December the 12th. Adam, good to see you.
Adam, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys.
Thank you.